Yeah. Here, let me use a couple items. I will buy a Berserker attack, and then I'll go to use some Berserker stuff. Hammer, this is 367, the hammer's 360, so we'll use this, so they're both evenly slow. This one's got better defenses right now. He lets me, he even lets me be normal weight with heavy weapons. That's pretty cool. We can use Dragon Lunge. Didn't I just learn an attack with Berserker? Dark Souls 2. Dark Souls 2 is actually pretty good. I mean, a lot of people don't like it. Which is fair. Completely, completely fair. But I like it. Do I not have it leveled up enough on Fighter to... I haven't leveled up Triple Annihilator enough, have I? Okay, oh well. Oh. Oh, there's a whole other set. Alright. For now, though, let's... Let's get using this big sword. That should be how we defeat low level enemies, right? And style points with the tail. Okay, or not. Well, honestly, in Dark Souls 2, it does. It's not a big deal. I never really had an issue with like being embered in Dark Souls 2 or anything like that. Swing. Now I can go be a berserker. Thank you. Okay, you don't get staggered by that, do you? Use an effigy to restore your max health. Oh yeah, no, I'm fully aware. I've played Dark Souls 2 a lot. But like I said, I never really had a big issue with it, because it didn't... Like, I had enough of the item the whole game, pretty much. I never ran out, and... I don't know. I had a lot. And you didn't really lose that much max HP between deaths. Because it's not Dark Souls 1. I like Dark Souls 2. I think it is a good video game. But it's definitely not the quality that Dark Souls 1 made people expect out of From Software. They promised a whole lot, they didn't deliver, and a lot of the boss fights are fairly boring if you're not interested in them. The game feels a lot different mechanically than Dark Souls 1 does. Okay. Oh no. Oh, god damn it. Fast. Okay, let's chill, lady. Or not? Yeah, no, I figured. I also didn't expect her to do multiple slams in a row, so I rolled in to try to use an attack, but that didn't help. Yeah, I've noticed. And the timing is different. I mean, not too much different. But, it is noticeably different. Like that. That's fair. I'm just using it for the stats right now. Oh, crap. I got distracted again. I forgot about you. I saw an item back here, so I turned to look. I just need to get those blood echoes, or blood echoes, haze, and use them to, level up. That's what I need to do. So I got a whole bunch of it sitting by that fat lady. I need to stop also trying to be cool and just hit people, because that's just how, with this weapon in particular, you just can win by doing that. Doing enough damage and enough stagger that I just hit square button 4 times and the enemy dies. excited to get different different outfits and weapons pretty soon, though. Again, I keep expecting them to be much less range than slap dash attack. Oh yeah, no, I'm fine with it. Honestly, I like the aesthetic of the dumb gas mask thing. And of course, there's a checkpoint right after this enemy that I've been. I could just run past her and just. Healed here, but no.
Hey, what is it? You okay? Yo, Louis. You smell that?
Yeah.
It's blood. Human blood.
An escapee?
Oh, it actually is human blood.
Now, where did she run off to? Huh?
Hey, chumps! What the hell are you doing here?
None of your business.
Oh, really? Then tell me this. Why would scum like you have the sweet stink on you?
I like the jacket. I think the jacket's pretty stylish.
The girl belongs to us. Put your paws on our property and your ash. That clear?
We could have just killed him right there. No one would have known. It's not murder if he starts a fight. And if we say he started the fight, no one's gonna know otherwise.
Fresh blood is some powerful stuff. You hanging in there? So, what's the plan now? We know it's just a matter of time until they find that missing human. You know the plan. Hell yeah. Let's hope she hasn't been devoured by horrors yet.
Let's chill and heal, or level up a whole bunch. 3 levels? That's pretty good. Boarding mark. What is... blood? Restore Prometheus Visage 2. Okay. Huh. Oh, yeah, you have to stab him to the heart. Yeah, we know that, because it's talked about it in a few different things so far. Like, a few different, mentions of it. Berserker stuff. Gotta go down to get an item down there, it looks like. I don't know, is this door gonna be locked? Is this a shortcut door? It's a shortcut door. Maybe if I can access it from up here past the fat lady. Got her. Only 240 points, huh? Okay, I can't go past that way. Alright. Ladder slide. But I mean, to be fair, a lot of roguelikes tend to do that. A lot of Dark Souls-likes tend to be like, hey, the reason why you're coming back is X or Y. Some just don't. It's $100 each time, so I'll take it. Stop with the... What the fuck are you? Okay. Oh god, this only recovers so little each time. Let's get out of the range of the enemy who's attacking me. He just got poised for days, baby. Fair enough, I get that. I can respect that. Yeah, coming up with your own reasons for why things are happening and your own backstory. Yeah, like I play a lot of different games on stream, but one of the ones that I've also got going on that really allows you to kind of roleplay your own character. I play Wizardry, or I will be playing Wizardry tomorrow, and that is a hell of a, free form. You create your own character, and then you're pretty much the only thing that you have confirmed with your character from the game's point of view is that you are a male. But even then, it's only because they're in Japanese, it used non-gender confirming pronouns, like a lot of theys and theirs. But when they localized it, it sounded weird, so they didn't. I can do 4 regens now, but it still only heals me a very little amount each time. Yeah, give me some juice. Okay. Enemies over there, huh?
Was that really okay?
Hunter Vestige Part B. Which I actually think... Is that enough to complete my Hunter Vestige? No, no, I need Hunter Vestige A. I've got Prometheus B. Okay. Two types, the extension will increase how much they heal. Yeah. You think I passed one? Oh, okay. I got one of the extra heals in the first area, the tutorial zone, as it were. Yeah, I'm gonna go down the ladder first, and then I can jump down for things. I just don't have enough HP to survive many falls. Pull the lever. Oh, there's... Can't do the lever. Wait, is that a full Mistal I just sat beside, or is that... That was just a map, right? Yeah, it's just a map. Okay. Good. Yeah, I can't do this area because I don't have enough... A three-way crossroad? Okay. Here, probably. Here we go. Number of times generation can be used. What does it take to guard break these guys? Because actually... Alright, let's go back and sit down for a nap after... Done with this, because which way is back? This way is back.
Damn you! Enjoy.
Oh God! What the hell is this? More of them. Okay, stop spawning, please. Sunset Halberd, that's good. I've got no healing items. Oh, I'm dead. I saw, as soon as I saw the dude with the white mask, I knew, because they don't get staggered by one hit of the greatsword. So, I didn't notice that he was one of those until after I had gotten past, but, hey, what can you do? Stuck on the ground again. stats for these. Like those extension case. Yeah, yeah, of course. No, I definitely agree. I think it's good that I pick it up. Sunset halberd. Also, I just realized that this greatsword is drain 0.8, not 0.08, like I first thought it was. Oh, no, no, it's all good, dude. Don't worry. Yeah, have a good rest of your evening, my man. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate the help you did give me. Can you chill, bro? Can we please just relax for a second, my main man? I could still use another healing item. Really use the one that bumps up my capacity to heal amount rather than just how many times, because through. There we go. Lots of lost shard S's coming out because of these guys. And a stab, but hey. Not an enemy. Okay. this reward from this time. Low on health. Okay, let's chill for a sec. Got him. There we go. Oof. Again, sub 100 HP. They have 8k money. I should teleport back and see about upgrading stuff, because. I unlocked the next level for Hunter as well. That's one thing I did over there. Or, I locked something for Hunter. Hunter. Kevin. Featuring gifts that support attacks with the bayonet. Huh, that sounds interesting. What do these do? Oh, I got a present. Stat increases. Huh. Okay, that's kind of cool, I guess. Yeah, that's. What do I get? Oh, it's a crap load of haze. Okay. Use them all, I guess. I can level up a couple times. Three levels, huh? Starting to slowly begin to outscale, huh? Let's go teleport back to the home base and sell some more weapons, though. Because I need to see about maybe upgrading some crap. Night Fang, Hound's Type Blood Fail. Oh, cool. Home base.
So, Louis seems. Don't get the wrong idea. I consider this an investment.
Okie dokie. I'm getting more blood. Mercury.
I've got a hot series. Got something to sell?
I've got lots of things to sell. What? I can't sell weapons? Curses. Foiled again.
Come again.
Whatever. Maybe everyone else will give me their blood.
I've got new weapon. Okay.
You give me your blood?
Hey. The law. Turn them. If you do. See you around.
Will you give me your blood?
Yes. If you. You
know. Okay, what does Mercury do? Venom resistance. Temporarily creates a barrier that boosts lightning resistance. Temporarily adds lightning power to your weapons. Cures your partner slow. Oh, wow. This is important. I need to get. Alright, well, don't really care for now. So for now, we're just, I guess, gonna keep playing as a Berserker, because it's. My weapon setup's been working with them, so. Maybe there are some stuff I could sell, so I want to see about leveling up either of these weapons.
I've got you. Got something to sell?
Back to that parking garage, do some exploring again. The prayer shawl. Just a small haze shard. Oh, it's Ichor. Concentrate. Stab. So the reason I'm doing that attack is because it increases me one more max Ichor on this life. I spend it like water to kill those guys with this, with the overhead attacks and stuff. Ow. Let's maybe chill for a moment. Okay. Die to these punks. like mostly close to part. Whatever. I don't know what the benefit of that was, but I think it's like you can only do it a number of times per area or something. Another sunset sword. Oh, I have too many of those. I need to like find ways to get rid of them or exchange them into parts and like that. Like, I turn two sunset swords into a sunset sword plus one, and then two sunset swords plus one into a plus two, etc. What the heck are these things? Okay. What the heck are those things? I got parried. This is just, oh, this is just going straight through. There's so many dead bodies around here. Some of these guys are not dead, and that's the trick, I think. Fragrant tea. Ooh, look at that frame rate. Look at those frame rate out there. Oh, hey, that guy followed me up the stairs. Map me. Oh, another Hunter Vestige Part A. I thought I already had Hunter Vestige unlocked. Hmm. How odd. C. And that's everything over here. Alright. So now I can head up that slope from the basement part of this one, which is right beside the shortcut to the previous blood area. Lots of stats, huh? Got a Zweihander plus one. That's a big boost to attack, but I'm now a slow roller. Ow, okay. They've got guns. Will they come to me if I make them? Yeah, they will. Oh, hey, there's an item over here. I thought I was getting a backstab on her, but I was not. I'm gonna go back to the Queen Slayer though, because the fast roll is a big deal for me. Or at least the medium roll, I mean. Ow, okay. Now we're getting a knockdown I wanted. Knock off the cliff? I sure hope so. pickup animation. Chill for a minute. Oh, and that guy had a gun. God damn it. Alright, well. Let's see about playing as a mage for a little bit. Seeing how this is gonna go. Do I want? Boosts blood resistance. I don't know what blood resistance even means. Okay, well, stamina boost, dark impulse, and sick is it on God, really, huh? Trying to use our blood attack as much as possible. And I rolled off the cliff. Oh, no.
Oh, okay.
Alright. I give up on trying to be a mage for now. Maybe when my mage stuff is better, I'll do it. But until then... We're using, using Berserker still. It just does so much damage. I wish this animation was faster. Like, it just takes a long time for that to happen. Okay. Guys with guns are frustrating to fight. Ow! Okay, can you chill with the guns, please? Ow, okay, stop, please. Okay, there we go. Stop shooting me. Maybe the gun build is where it's at. Maybe we should try that next. Trying to see, maybe equip like Hunter, max out my gun stuff.
Sorry, Louie. I'm afraid it's over for me.
Hunter Vestige. Okay, and I get knocked off the cliff. Okay. I'm not gonna fight these guys with guns this time. I'm just gonna leave. Or maybe they really want to fight. What is the Nightclaw plus one? An ogre type edition. What does that even mean? Oh, I think it's like the hand claw. Okay. Scales very well with dexterity, so it'll be good for my next stairs before I explore over that way. Although, it's the one thing I'm thinking about trying out is switching over to the bayonet build. Now that I got a upgraded really high scaling dex thing, I can see about leveling up Ranger and Hunter a bunch and doing some dex stuff. Maybe go back and upgrade a bayonet the next best thing I find. Okay. Right here. Let's go pick up that item. lot of enemies over there, huh? Anti-venoms. Oh, boy. They don't give you multiple anti-venoms in a row and then not expect you to think there's a poison area coming up. Now we're back to home base. Horrors. Oh. All around the world during the Great Collapse. The Great Collapse wasn't specifically linked to this, but it might have been the Queen arose during the Great Collapse. Hunter has slightly less dexterity growth, but a bit all around everywhere else. Okay, so let's take a look between the two here. So, bought all of those, and now I can upgrade.
What do you want to upgrade?
This one keeps me quick, so we're going to upgrade that.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
Oh!
Okay.
How dare you. But yeah, dude, thanks for the prime. I appreciate it, my main man. So let's head back out into the brilliant world to explore. How's your night going, Blade? Or Iris, whichever you wish to go by. To the park ruins. I'm also going to equip the anti-venom when I'm up here. Okay, let's also, while I'm up here, equip some useful things. Spells. Let's equip a bunch of spells, I guess. And active IFF. Some league. Nice, nice. Are you winning some? claw and rip him a new one. What is Aruf? And is it worth going back for? Because, like, I haven't felt pretty burnt out, and, like, I keep thinking of going back, but I don't know, man. All random earth. Oh, fair enough. Purify rotten mistle. Hey, you think this might be a boss arena? You think? I think it might be a boss arena. Yeah, I'm gonna take a guess there's a boss fight in this room. I wonder.
Let go of me!
I don't think fog walls are a thing.
We lost the
race. I haven't found one yet.
Well, strength succeeds where speed fails. Wait, this place is...
Hurry it up, damn wretch! Without your blood, we'll all suffer. Or didn't you think about that when you ran off?
Oh, hey, look, it's that mosquito lady from Berserk. So she's got a mouth instead of a stinger.
Take him somewhere safe.
You owe me for this.
No, Casca. Oh, poisoned. Okay, maybe, I'm poisoned. Oh, no, I'm not actually poisoned. Okay, now I'm poisoned. Oh, wow, poison drains down pretty quick, don't it? God, I'm just gonna die here, aren't I? Yeah. I just want a new caster form. That's what I want. Oh, hey, there's a ladder down here. What's down here? It, huh? There's an item over there. It's just the checkpoint glistening. What the hell? Who's that tracking? gun. Ah, fuck. That's my last hit. What'd she do now? Oh, she's... Ah, what the fuck? Okay. Oh, I'm dead. Right. I think as much as I like my, gun build, I don't think it's gonna work. I think Wizard will do it. Okay, I'm just chock full of wizard spells. I didn't actually learn fire jet. Okay, whatever, it's fine. I got lots of wizard spells to throw at her. Fuck. Okay, 214 is not bad. 44. Fuck. Okay. Well, honestly, I think that's a pretty good place to finish it up for the night. Doing a couple different tries of how we're playing. But, hey, this game's good. I'm having a good time playing it, and I hope it inspires some of you to give it a try, because it is a fun game. But I am tired, and I need...